Hey, yo, it's Red Planet P. And did you hear that Moriah Mills, Zion Williamson's friend or side chick or whatever you want to call her, she's banned from Twitter, apparently, for harassing Zion Williamson. That's crazy. Is this true? Did she get banned off of Twitter for harassing him? Or is this just a bunch of BS? Is she going to get banned off IG for this too? Let me know what you think in the comments. And remember, fellas, as always, it's a stick up. Peace.